The world has lost another member of the puppet-making Henson family. John Henson, son of the Muppets creator, has died. John Henson followed in his father's famous footsteps as a puppeteer, performing as Sweetums, the organ in several Muppet movies. And he was also a shareholder and board member of the Jim Henson Company. John Henson died Friday of a massive heart attack at his home in New York. He was 48 years old.